And in news just coming in, India's Home Minister Amit Shah has met with the Interpol Secretary General Jurgen Stock in Indian capital New Delhi. Shah expressed concern about the delay in publication of red notices by the organization. India has been pushing for red notices to enable itself to conduct a more intensified approach to fugitive economic offenders and terrorists. Amit Shah stressed the need for proactive pre-publication consultation for ensuring expeditious publication of red notices. The Home Minister emphasized upon the zero-tolerance approach of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's government to international terrorism, money laundering and drug trafficking. Meanwhile, Jurgen Stock thanked Shah for the commitment shown and cooperation extended by India in Interpol's fight against terrorism. All right, just to bring our viewers up to speed with the latest news we are tracking here on Beyond World is One, India's Home Minister Amit Shah has met with the Interpol Secretary General Jurgen Stock in India's capital, New Delhi. Shah expressed concern about the delay in publication of red notices by the organization. The picture on your screens is that of the meeting between Shah and the Interpol chief.